In this video, we will show you how to connect your Miradore and Samsung Knox mobile enrollment accounts to effortlessly and automatically enroll devices. Start by opening your Miradore site, navigate to Enrollment, Android Enterprise, and download the Knox mobile enrollment configuration via the Actions button. We recommend opening the file in a text editor, like Notepad, as you'll need to copy this configuration in a later step. Switch to Samsung Knox once the download is finished successfully. Click on the Get Started button if you haven't created a Samsung Knox account yet. We'll choose Sign In since we set up our account ahead of time. Select Resellers under Knox Mobile Enrollment on the left-hand side of the screen if you are planning to order devices through a reseller. Click on Register Reseller to enter the reseller ID. In case you want to register existing devices to an enrollment profile, click on Knox Mobile Enrollment and then Profiles from the menu. Select Create Profile from the Actions menu at the right side of your screen. Choose Android Enterprise as the profile type to proceed. You can now enter the profile name, for example, your company name. We'll choose Lead IT Corp in this example. Select Miradore from the Pick Your EMM drop-down menu and hit Continue. Open the Knox Mobile Enrollment configuration file you downloaded at the start of this video and paste the registration key in the EMM configuration field. Choose whether to disable system applications or leave all system apps enabled under the device settings. Enter your company name and click Create. Open Devices under Knox Mobile Enrollment and select one of the devices you added using the Knox Deployment app. Choose Actions and Configure Devices. You can now select the profile we just created and click Save. New or factory reset devices that have the Knox Mobile Enrollment profile assigned will appear here once they are powered on, to finish the automated enrollment.